A man collapses on the street and wakes up to find himself in the care of nuns at a Catholic hospital. As he was recovering, a nun holding a clipboard came into his room and said she was from the billing department and asked how he was going to pay the bill. The man said, "I don't have health insurance." The nun asked if he had money in the bank. He shook his head and replied, "I don't," the nun asked. "Do you have a relative who could help you?" He said, "Just a sister who's a spinster nun." The nun sternly replied, "Nuns are not spinsters, nuns are married to God." The patient replied, "Then send the bill to my brother-in-law."